All souls have served for millennia within the great scriptures of the universe to find answers to all of life's critical questions. Why do I suffer? Why am I here? Who am I? Where will I find peace? We seem to find contradictions in the various philosophies, and as we endlessly search, we face the harsh realities of life. Where are the answers? Reaching millions, Jagatguru Sri Kripaluji Maharaj, lovingly called Sri Maharajji, has given thousands of lectures that reconcile the seemingly conflicting philosophies to share the one unified message of all the philosophies and scriptures of the world. A universal message that goes beyond religion, race, country, gender, or age. A message that is for all souls. Sanatan Vedic Dharma, the eternal truth as revealed by the Vedic philosophy. Although all living beings in this world belong to God, it is only with the human body that the soul can gather knowledge, learn it, build faith, and practice spiritual discipline, sadhana and roop dhyan to achieve peace and happiness. His major teachings are reconciliation of all major religions and philosophies that all living beings are souls, a part of God. That all souls naturally seek happiness due to their relationship with God, who is bliss personified. That there is neither happiness or unhappiness in the world. It is the mind that experiences these emotions, and it is the mind alone that can work towards freedom from suffering. That one must follow the teachings and guidance of a God-realized saint in order to direct the mind on the right path best for that soul. And that, following the teachings of the Guru, one needs to also practice Roop Dhyana and shed tears of love for God and Guru. This practice of Bhakti will ultimately lead one to divinity. Within the thousands of lectures he has given to the world, he has quoted thousands of verses from the Vedas, Upanishads, Bhagavad Gita, etc., as well as many major world religions and philosophies. To ensure that the world has access to this valuable knowledge, जगतगुरु श्री कृपालुजी महाराज, श्री महाराज जी फाउंडेड एंड एस्टैब्लिश्ड साधना भवन ट्रस्ट इन 1972। The trust turned into Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad, a non-profit, charitable, educational and spiritual organization. Three major ashrams had been established under Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad: Bhakti Dham, Mangar, Shama Sham Dham, Vrindavan and Rangili Mahal, Barsana. Shri Maharaj Ji set forth three major missions of the trust. One, to spread the true eternal knowledge of the Vedas to every seeker. His lectures can be seen all over the world on television and online and are easily accessible to everyone who is searching for divine happiness. To be dedicated to the practice of philanthropy, medical, education and poor relief in order to help the impoverished in society. 4 million souls have been helped so far. To provide holistic medical care to those in need through Jagatguru Kripalu Chikitsale, JKP Charitable Hospitals. Since these hospitals opened, over 3 million impoverished individuals have been helped through the care of the doctors, nurses and other administrators who all help as volunteers. Today, over 100 affiliated ashrams, temples and centers around the world serve to bring Shri Maharaj Ji's divine philosophy to the entire world. Shri Maharaj Ji entrusted Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad to Sushri Dr. Vishakha Tripathi Ji, President of Bhakti Dham, Mangad; Sushri Dr. Shama Tripathi Ji, President of Shama Sham Dham, Vrindavan; and Sushri Dr. Krishna Tripathi Ji, President of Rangili Mahal, Barsana. He guided them through their lives as they set forth a path with one goal: to serve Guru with selfless devotion. Her Holiness Sushri Dr. Vishakha Tripathi Ji is the President of Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad and the major philanthropic arms of the organization, including Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad Education and Jagatguru Kripalu Chikitsale. She is a pillar of strength and leadership and remains fully dedicated to the advancement of all the projects started by her father and the founder of Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad, Jagatguru Shri Kripaluji Maharaj. She works tirelessly every day to guide the more than 2,000 volunteers that serve the organization and all the philanthropic activities. Under her leadership, almost 4 million people have been benefited by the work of Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad. Her Holiness Sushri Dr. Shama Tripathi ji is an eminent scholar with profound knowledge of Jagatguru Kripalu Bhakti Yoga Tattva Darshan and the Divine Scriptures. She was appointed by Sri Maharaj ji to teach his appointed preachers. She oversees all the publications of all the writings and philosophy as set forth by Jagatguruttam. She motivates all the preachers to spread his philosophy to the entire world. Her Holiness Sushri Dr. Krishna Tripathi ji inspires all sadhaks to move forward on the spiritual path with hope and vigor. As an eminent scholar of the divine scriptures, she reminds all on the philosophy and path as set forth by Jagatguru Sri Kripaluji Maharaj. Her tireless work to ensure that the organization is running as per his mission never ends. Her unique skill in the art of adornment means that she designs all the outstanding dresses of all the deities within the temples of Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad. Today, Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad as a trust is managed through the efforts of the three presidents. Regular philanthropic activities take place, helping hundreds of thousands annually. Children are given school necessities and warm clothing every year. Widows are given necessities that can help them to live more comfortably. The impoverished residents that live near the three JKP ashrams are also provided with important necessities. Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad Education serves thousands of impoverished girls every year to give them the education they need to live a better life. This unique education facility has already changed the lives of many. The three hospitals, Jagatguru Kripalu Chikitsale in Mangad, Barsana and Vrindavan, serve 500,000 underprivileged people a year. Early detection of communicable diseases and the right medication can help them avoid further illness and death. Sadhana shivirs are held around 7 times a year, including a 1 month long sadhana program in Bhakti Dham, Mangad, which began in 1966. The very life of bhakti is the practice of Roop Dhyan and to shed tears for God, asking only for His love. This is why these sadhana shivirs are so critical. Thousands of sadhaks attend these shivirs, so they are able to get away from the world for a short time and focus their mind solely on their divine purpose. They are then able to return to their duties and still practice on a daily basis at home. The three temples, Bhakti Mandir, Prem Mandir and Kirti Mandir, built by Jagatguru Sri Kripaluji Maharaj, also help those seeking God to have a holy place to go to and experience the sadhana and aarti, as well as take in the beauty of the form of their beloved Lord. Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad has been established for the welfare of mankind. to help those in need, both for the soul and for the body. The vision of our Master, Jagatguru Sri Kripaluji Maharaj, will continue to be strived for by the JKP presidents and all those who are serving the trust selflessly. Watch the divine lectures of Sri Maharaj Ji on these channels. Study his philosophy through his writings. Order his books from www.jkpliterature.org.in. Showcase philosophy of divine love. Connect with Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad online via social media. Learn more about Sri Maharaj Ji and his mission by visiting the following websites: www.jkp.org.in, www.jkphospitals.org.in, and www.jkpeducation.org.in. Connect with Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad online. Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad, spreading the true eternal knowledge of the Vedas to every seeker.